It's time we answer a question on your stock in a little segment we like to call Your Stock, Our Take. Buy, sell, or hold.
Goodfood Market Corp. Symbol is food, FOOD, on the TSX. It trades today for around $9, and it's just under a $600 million market cap company. So what does Goodfood do? They are a leading online grocery company in Canada. The company delivers fresh meals and grocery products to customers so that they can enjoy delicious meals at home every week. Goodfood stock is up 24% over the last five trading days and up approximately 200% since the start of the year. Let's take a look at recent financial performance. Goodfood reported its fiscal Q3 results on July 8th. Total revenue for the quarter was up 74% to $86.6 million. Adjusted EBITDA was $6 million compared to a loss of $2.3 million last year. Net income was $2.7 million compared to a loss of $3.6 million. This is their first quarter of positive adjusted EBITDA and net income. When we look at evaluation on Goodfood, we really have to evaluate it at this time based on revenues, since the company only has one quarter of positive earnings. At the current price, Goodfood is trading at a price to sales multiple of about 2.4 times. Overall, we are actually very impressed with Goodfood and its performance. The story has been a big success so far. Subscriber counts and revenues continue to grow, and the company reported its first quarter of positive earnings and adjusted EBITDA. I don't have many negative things to say about Goodfood. Fundamentally, the company looks strong and it's improving. The valuation of revenue is reasonable. It's not currently a recommendation of Keystone, but certainly something we can look at now that the company has started to produce profitable quarters.